Hi everyone, I'm Mr. Fong. Now Hari Raya is coming, so a lot of people go to holiday or balik kampung for a few days. But before you go, it's better you test your alarm. Today I want to show you the way to test it. Really simple. This is an alarm keypad. You off your main switch, see if it can work or not. Now it's running by battery. So you press the P. Press all and hold for 2 seconds. This is working. Just now I pressed the P for panic. The alarm is triggered and then I key my password and off the alarm. It's working. And also, it's better to test the sensor also. So I got you how to test the sensor. Let's say your motor is same like this. You press the code star 81, and then let's say this door I want to test is the zone 3. I just key in the 3, the 3 is light on, then the enter. Then I try to open the door, then you can hear the beep sound from the keypad. That means the sensor is working. So this is what I want to share to you. Hope can help you all. Thank you.